G'day folks, welcome back to God Eater Resurrection. Setup for this episode actually took a bit, because I discovered I have a whole bunch of alts unlocked in the personal skills section, most of which I probably can't show you guys because, spoilers, maybe later. Oh well. So yeah, I had to go through and teach them all their personal abilities. That took a while. But here we are. I think I've spoken to these guys on camera before. Yes, I remember. Okay. I'm gonna go up here. Just wanna check something. Nope. Okay. All good. Yeah, I'm a little all over the place at the moment. For those of you who are hoping to see story elements involving Alisa, sorry guys, it's probably gonna be a side mission episode. Oh yeah. Ogre tail in the subway. Okay, I'll take Lindo. You know what, let's take Alisa. And stay away from that part of the list. That's where spoilers be. I'm gonna regret this, but I'm taking Cannon. Take Ibari as our backup, and confirm. Let's go murderize an ogre tail. Let me check my equipment, just quickly. Lucifero, feeder cannon. Feeder cannon's got the highest, so we'll take that. Excuse me. Yes, I know I'm disgusting.
Mission start! Well, mission start whenever you're ready.
Time to get loose! Shake out all those muscles! Let's get to it!
This time, I'm gonna be so good! Just you watch!
Psycho and an ogre tail. What are you guys shooting at? That button, Nick.
You're history!
No. Kill confirmed! Brilliant!
Shiny thing! I'm a little obsessive about the shiny things. You should know this by now. Oh, that button! Cannon!
Let's tear through them.
There we go! That's a confirmed execution!
Wow!
Friendly fire, cannon. Oops. Wasn't paying attention to my stamina. Shiny thing! There's the target. See him on the map. Whoa!
Yeah! Fire! That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
Damn it! Not enough OP for another shot.
Hey! Damn it!
Quit your whinging, Alisa.
And you!
In the face!
I believe
nom.
That's the last of them. Wonderful.
I said
nom. Yes. Mission accomplished.
Nice. Mission complete.
Next time, we need to focus on being more efficient. And when I say we, I really mean me.
Yeah, I probably
do. You guys were so amazing out there. Did you even need me? I mean, I'm glad you took me.
I have to say, you all looked amazing out there. Elegant, dangerous, the model of God-eaters.
Except the part where Cannon shot me. She does that a lot. Need to keep a booger hook off the bang switch. No! Too slow for the shiny thing! Poop. Reward rate.
Take five, everybody! Cannon's on it. This worked the last time, right?
That does not instill a whole lot of confidence, if I'm perfectly honest. And no to saving, just in case things fuck up. I don't trust my graphics card as far as I can throw it. Granted, I could probably throw it pretty far. Meh. Gamora, Gamoras! I need to remember what their weakness is. Let's look it up. Weaknesses, Blaze and Spark. Okay, so... see here. That's a Blaze, the Erusian. That's a Spark, we'll go with that. Equip two slot. Light. Fire 1-2. And Thundercross. Equip to slot X. Hopefully I'll get to use that one. I'm not hopeful. Let's go.
The unit is now in position and ready to commence combat operations.
Forward! To battle!
No one else? Okay.
All Oracle into me!
Whoa! Oh. Oh.
That's all me!
Sweep him up!
Alisa, stop screaming, please.
Ha ha! Alright!
Boring! Cannon's looking for a fight! This is the air!
Origami down! Confirm! Origami way down! This is the pace! I know you
pure history!
There we go!
Okay.
That's a confirmed execution!
Aren't you the lucky one?
Sorry! But I have to shoot and you were just... sorry!
Fire! Ow. Whoop. Oh, hell.
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some
The other one showed up.
You thought you just see
up, huh?
Well, not gonna happen.
Sweep him up!
Alpha 1, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you!
I realize now that I may have bitten off more than I can devour.
Hit! Tight quarters are not my friend.
They're not going anywhere! Enemy paralyzed!
Gonna die!
Hey. Thanks. All Oracle into me.
Origami is activating. Stay on your toes!
Yes! Hell yeah!
Sweep them up!
Come on. I know you can win this!
Die already!
Come on, unsheathe your claws!
I'd rather he didn't, thank you.
Hell yeah!
Fire! And again! Thundercross isn't particularly... special.
Monster is trying to break off from combat!
Got one!
Your history!
Target eliminated!
Well, that was...
Peer pressive. Don't screw it up.
Lucky shot. Fire! In the face.
Paris!
Do it! You want to know just how strong I am?
Right.
Cut him off!
Fire!
They're not going anywhere! Enemy paralyzed!
Why don't you just stay down?
Oh. Hey. Thanks.
There.
Sweep him up.
Rock.
An origami bond has been shattered. Keep going. This is the pace. I know you can win this.
Take it easy. Sweep him up.
Don't let up.
I'm
not done.
I have to shoot. You were just.
Alright!
How am I hitting it through the concrete floor?
Origami way down! They're weaker! Hit him! Hit him hard!
What?
Can't fight so hard when you're full of holes?
Most things can't.
Sweep
him
up!
Origami is retreating!
Stop running! I said stop! Come back here and let us play you! No! Sweep him up!
Got it!
Eliminated. Well, thank you for making my job a little easier.
Yes, we kicked their ass. Oh, we did so good.
It would have been nice if this mission was a challenge, but I probably shouldn't jinx the next one.
Don't let your guard down yet. It's not over until we're back home. That was a good mission. I mean, we're all safe and they're all dead, and that seems good.
Bit of an odd one, isn't she? Up the reward.
Take five, everybody! Cannon's on it. This worked the last time, right?
Some nifty rewards. No save. Ooh. An urgent mission. I've done it before. Let's go with the standard. Setting sun. Shiyu. Blaze weaponry recommended. Blaze weaponry it shall be. Fire 1-2 set, so that's all good. Right, let's go burn this thing.
Mission start! Well, mission start whenever you're ready.
Mission start! Yeah!
You're a little too enthusiastic, Cannon. Oop. What am I doing?
That. All Oracle into me!
Momentary derp, I couldn't remember which button did what. That's what I get for not playing for 2 weeks. Ah, for the love of... I'm playing other games where A is your pickup. That's the problem. There it is. Doesn't look like he's got any friends. Let's get him.
Clear the line of fire!
That's all me.
They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
That's a good look on you.
Sorry. I have to shoot and you were just sweep them up.
Sorry. That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it?
Hey, don't! Hey! Damn it! Escaped.
As long as I have it in sight, it hasn't escaped, Linda. Tainted metal. Is that what they call on it, Lisa?
Sweep them up!
Ha ha! Dig it!
Sever through you! Hit!
Oops.
Some ass.
I'll embrace you! I'll embrace you!
They're not going anywhere! Enemy paralyzed!
Why don't you just stay down?
That was awesome!
Origami is activating! Stay on your toes!
Don't make me regret this.
Going to try and find some food.
Sweep them
Got him.
Target eliminated. I believe that's the last of them. Wonderful.
Oh,
I had a real good time on this mission with you guys. Or, I mean, it was okay. Shut up.
Hey, everyone still alive? Guys? Guys? Good work, team. Your next objective is a good night's sleep.
Don't be lazy just because we won. There's still plenty to do.
Alright, looks like we will have time for a story mission. I, overestimated how long these side missions would take. And I apologize if I'm repeating myself, I wasn't sure if you could hear me over the post-battle banter.
Itchy. I hate itchy.
Let's up the team's AP.
I should probably act like a leader sometimes, huh?
Yes, you should. Alright, let's go do that story mission. You notice the urgent mission has now disappeared, they only last for one mission. Okay. Green purebreeds. Ooh. Two Chiyus. I'm gonna swap cannon out. Oh, I can't take Sakuya. Well, I guess I won't be swapping cannon out. Poop! Oh well, I'll deal. Confirm! Accept the mission. Let's go. Cutscene!
Looks like I get the pleasure of working with both new types. I'll try not to get in the way.
It isn't getting in the way. You should just stick to what old types do best. You are our support.
Oh, well then. I guess I'll do my best to live up to your high, high expectations of me. Whoa, okay. You really don't like me, huh? That's fine. I'll grow on you.
No, it's... I'm sorry. It's nothing. I'm fine.
I was just kidding. Just a joke. Hey, I want you to try something, Alisa. It might help. When things get crazy or chaotic, I want you to look up in the sky and find a cloud that looks like an animal, okay? It'll help you relax. You know what? Try it right now. That's an order. Once you do, come find us. We'll be just over there.
But why would I do that? It's pointless.
Just look for a cloud, okay? Trust me. We're gonna go on ahead a little bit. So here's the deal. That kid's got some unique baggage. Still, it's hard to find someone who doesn't have tragedy in their history. Sign of the times.
I wanted to ask you, since you're a new Titan, will you keep an eye out for her? Good, thanks. Come on, then.
One of the Chiyu has been lured into the region. Target and take it down. Facing both at once is not a sound strategy.
Wake them up.
Be careful and fight well. Origami is activating. Stay on your toes. They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
It's all tied up. Can't let them take the advantage.
And you. And you.
Delicious.
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Stop running. He said stop. Move back.
They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
That's a good look on you.
Yeah, that was pretty spectacular.
Swim them up.
Origami is activating. Stay on your toes.
I think I need to turn down the sound.
I'll embrace you.
But I have to show
one final thing.
Come on, hurry.
Now, finish this. Finish it.
Complete this chapter. Yeah, I know I'm good.
Cannon.
On shattered.
What?
Now, strike
your
and end it.
Fucking fire. Seriously.
I'll embrace you. Back, monster.
Target eliminated. Excellent. Brilliant.
Double explosion to the face.
All Oracle into me.
Not a lot, but it'll do. Now, where is it? Might be in there. Oh, no. Hate it when it's inside. Looks like it is. Shiny thing! Well, maybe not. Down here. There it is. Near the original starting point. Well, the usual starting point, I should say.
Wake them up!
Make it up!
Oh, yeah!
You wanna know just how strong I am?
Get up! That's
here,
all me.
Just don't screw it up.
I won't let you down!
Dig it!
They're not going anywhere! Enemy paralyzed!
Why don't you just stay down?
That's all I need!
Origami is activating! Stay on your toes!
I'll erase there. You!
All Oracle into me!
I'd rather you didn't cannon since
Sweep
you tend to hit us.
Sweep them up! Hit through you!
I have to shoot and you were sorry!
It's withdrawing! I think it must be going off to feed!
Stop running! I said stop! Come back here and let us slay you!
Real shit.
But I have to shoot.
The origami is retreating.
Stop!
No, it's not.
I said stop!
Stop! Come back here and let us slay you!
Well, that was impressive.
There we go.
Target neutralized. When they said this mission was difficult, I guess they weren't counting on you.
Those monsters thought they could take me on? They'll never make that mistake again.
Well, no, they did.
Really towed the line on that one. Hey, a win's still a win.
You guys were so amazing out there. Did you even need me? I mean, I'm glad you took me.
Oh, looks like we got plenty of time to kill. Hey, you wanna, I don't know, just sort of hang out and talk or whatever?
I hope I was helpful. Was I helpful?
Might even have time for one more. More money, please.
Don't worry, I've got this covered.
Origami. When Oracle cells were first discovered, they maintained an amoeba-like form. Harmless, delicate, how little we knew. Shortly after that, we discovered the first origami in earthworm form. Within 6 months, the first large-scale creatures appeared. And before even a year had passed, an entire continent had fallen prey to their rapid domination.
Probably Australia.
It was unprecedented. Even with their unique talents, taking the form of that which they consume, we never anticipated this. Now, in the strictest sense, origami do not evolve. That is beyond their current capacity. The absolute fact of the matter is, the Oracle cells themselves have not changed even one iota from their original gene sequence.
Hold on, that's just impossible. The cells change form, don't they?
In a way, the origami, you see, well, they're just like you are in this classroom, in this moment. To an origami, acquiring new forms, new abilities, and gifts is identical to the way that we as humans absorb knowledge.
Except for Coda.
Yes, I know it sounds very far-fetched. Let me give you an example. They discover what bone structure would help to move faster in our environment. They analyze the means of flight and then develop them. They absorb tons of information every time an Oracle cell devours anything else. In 20 years, they've developed an advanced system of form and function and dominated the Earth.
Stop punching him in the head.
A shame indeed that the Origami are not as averse to study as it seems Coda is. They are dedicated and diligent students. Truly, it boggles the mind how advanced they've become. Latest reports suggest there is an Origami out there capable of using a rudimentary missile system. If this is true, then they have absorbed man-made tools and developed a way to use such devices. I relish the chance to solve this ever-changing puzzle. How those cells must work to incorporate such complex features into the paradigm. Perhaps one day we might even see the next step, an Origami that takes the form of a human. Wouldn't it be wondrous?
Careful, Mr.
Mankind. I'm not sure that wondrous is the word we would use.
Mr. Mad Scientist needs to be a little more careful. Force science is all well and good, but it can be a little bit dangerous. I have mail. Lindo. Mission report. For once! Nice. Alright. Well, okay, I've got less than a minute, so I'm not gonna have time for another story mission. Oh well. Got time to chat, though. Dude knows his priorities. Dude, stop chasing skirts for 2 minutes. I want to smack him. Hey, Soma. Yeesh, he's more antisocial than I am. There's the timer. Girl, he's been doing this a lot longer than you have. It's not your place to criticize. Besides, he's got the right idea. Panic is not good. Creates chaos. And chaos makes things difficult to work. Still not allowed in there. Well, I'd say we're done for this episode. Good bit of fun. Little bit of insight into Lindow and Alisa. Well, thanks for watching, folks. If you enjoyed the video, leave us a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. I'll see you next week. Till then, enjoy the rest of your day.